Yeah, we got time for one more song in this set. Here's a song all about our good friend, the dearly departed Mr. Patrick Murphy. Some of the boys got a loaded truck and they ain't got so yet. As long as the bottle was passed around, every man was feeling gay. Well, here he came with a bagpipe, some music for to play. That's how they showed their respect for Patty Murphy. That's how they showed their honor and their pride. They said it was a sin and shame and they winked at one another. And every drink of the place was full the night Patty Murphy died. As Mr. Smurfy sat in the corner for not a creek, Kelly and his gang came down the street. They went into an empty room and a bottle of whiskey stole. They put that bottle with the cork to keep the whiskey cold. That's how they showed their respect for Patty Murphy. That's how they showed their honor and their pride. They said it was a sin of shame and they winked at one another. And every drink in the place was full the night Pat Murphy died. Iceberg lit to see from Patty's mug. We stopped the clock so Mrs. Murphy couldn't tell the time. At a quarter after two, he argued it was nine. That's how they showed their respect for Patty Murphy. That's how they showed their honor and their pride. They said it was a sin and shame and they winked at one another. And every drink in the place was full the night Pat Murphy died. They stopped for her son George Street outside the saloon. They all went in and half their stand and staggered out at noon. They went up to the graveyard, so holy to blame. Found out when they got there, they left the cork behind. That's how they showed their respect for Patty Murphy. That's how they showed their honor and their pride. They said it was a sin of shame and they winked at one another. And every drink in the place was full the night Pat Murphy died. And